early next week, we expect the cost of living to begin to adjust. The nation will recall that government has been involved in negotiations and interactions with various stakeholders, particularly those to do with the production of mealie meal, in the face of the rising and unstable pricing of mealie meal, which remained unexplained, given that we do not, as a country, presently have a shortage of mealie meal, neither do we have an occurrence of a shortage of maize in the country.